And if she really brings up her shoulder blades and her neck, the heel of the hand will come off the floor. And then from the lower ribs, she's, from the kidney area, she's going to bring her heels down. And in that moment, she's going to lift up her perineum and very lightly floats up from inside the chest. This, the perineum is the cork, but this is the one that is the perineum of the chest. So you really have to learn to come up here.